A delegation of senior stakeholders of Jimeta community have rejected a move by the House of Assembly to create additional districts in the area. The delegation, led by the former Speaker of the Adamawa State House of Assembly, Mohammed Turaki, said instead of investing energy and resources in the exercise, the government should consider other critical challenges bedeviling the area.
It was a heated debate during the public hearing organized by the leader of Adamawa State House of Assembly on the creation of additional districts in Jimeta. Some stakeholders believed the move is counterproductive to peace and communal harmony being enjoyed in the area. Presenting a position paper before the ad hoc committee led by the majority leader of the state assembly, spokesman of the delegation, Usman Ibrahim, said the people of Jimeta are not in support. Usman, who expressed surprise over the secretive nature of the exercise, wondered how a critical issue like the creation of new districts could be carried out without consent.
It's a record, Mr. Chairman, that Jimeta, since its creation, we have never had any communal conflict to warrant the demand for the creation of additional districts.
Former Speaker of Adamawa State House of Assembly, Mohammed Turaki, urged the State Assembly to toe the path of the people and reject the move for peace and development to prevail.
As I said, we are in peace with anybody in Jimeta. So these arguments are invalid. Apart from being, you know, all the ADP camps are here. So we don't have any security problem or anything that will warrant the creation of this district. So that one is invalid.
Responding, the chairman of the ad hoc committee, Haman Tukut Yetisuri, said they will study the arguments of both sides and act accordingly.
After two consultations by the community concerned, elders, and either by exclusion or by inclusion, they sit down, decided, and look at the possibility of creating another district.
The position was contrary to the submission of the Speaker of the State House of Assembly, Aminu Iya Abbas, who posited that the state government has no hand in the move for the creation of new districts, saying it emanated from emirates and chiefdoms in the state during the opening of the public hearing last Friday.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.